Hi, today I want to talk about buying Montblanc pen online, especially through sites like eBay, Amazon, and other sites, because 95% you're gonna get fake stuff, fake products. So I recently purchased this pen, and when I was looking and searching on eBay and Amazon and other websites, I saw this. It look nothing like what you just see in this picture, in this video. I saw a nice pen, and it's supposed to be a Starwalker Midnight Montblanc pen, and the price was incredibly cheap and inexpensive. It was over $100. And of course, when we see something, if you buy it at the store for 400, 450, $500, and you see it online for such a low amount of money, you're like, oh, maybe I should try and see, maybe it's real, because seller promises you, well, we have few pens left, and now we have new design, stuff like that, you know. And of course, you think, okay, maybe I get lucky and I get this amazing, beautiful, expensive pen for such a low price, but it's not going to happen ever. So nobody's going to sell you 500 pen for $80. So of course the box came, everything came in this box, which is the address. Originally they said it's supposed to come from England, and it did not come from England. It came from City of Industry, California, something named Jerry, fake name, fake address, everything's fake. So the box came with service guide. I don't know how much it cost them to make this and what kind of people they think gonna fall for that, but I did. But it's good that item is protected by eBay policy, so if you get a fake item and it says authentic on eBay, you get your money back. And this is what I got. It looks nothing like Star Walker. It's just like a fake Montblanc. Looks, I don't know how much it cost them to make it. Maybe like $5, maybe even less than that. So it's just terrible, terrible, terrible. I mean, I feel bad for people who fall for that and believe when they receive it's real. And also for people who make it and they try. I mean, it still costs some money to make it, but there's nothing. I'm just gonna go throw it away. I contacted eBay, and this stuff is, it's garbage. It's basically garbage. So be careful when you buy something online, which supposed to be authentic, and instead of paying $500, you pay $85 or $120. The Montblanc pen supposed to, there's no way anybody would sell you Montblanc pen, authentic Montblanc pen, for $120 or $100, unless you buy it through the auction and the seller bought the pen 10 or 15 years ago, and the pen is used or it hasn't been used, and the seller needs money. But usually people have all the documentation, and they can prove where exactly they bought it, and it's authentic. There is a proof for those kind of pens. So don't never buy fake stuff. This is bad. No fake Montblancs.